As Barack Obama's Kentucky candidate, Allison Grimes repeats the same falsehoods Obama does. But news media call the Grimes-Obama Medicare attack laughable, using shaky claims to mischaracterize Mitch McConnell's record. The truth? Grimes supports Obamacare, which cuts $700 billion from seniors' Medicare. That's how Obama and Grimes will pay for Obamacare. Obama needs Grimes, and Kentucky needs Mitch McConnell.
I'm Mitch McConnell, and I approve this message.